Four torpedo room. Storage room 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 more if they put some in the tubes. Drive friendly, fasten seat belts. That's funny. Radio room.
Frontiers were pushed back in a mighty leap. With increased range, guided missiles were added to the undersea's arsenal, and the submarine became a more formidable weapon of counterattack on enemy coasts. The year had indeed seen a revolutionary step forward in naval warfare and the nation's defense. The first sea trials of the nuclear submarine Skipjack, an even more revolutionary craft than was the Nautilus, thanks to its dish-type hull, which used the Skipjack's sensational undersea speed and maneuverability, far greater than any U-boat before. The pilot actually flies it like an airplane with similar control. Only underwater is the Skipjack really at home. Her snake-crowned hull is completely unlike the boat shapes of prior craft. On the
surface, she's a little sluggish and awkward. The nuclear power plant means that the Skipjack and her sister subs, now on the ways, will be able to cruise and fight underwater to the limit.
This is the aft torpedo room. This is a mine launched as a torpedo. So she's got four forward and four stern tubes, four bow and four stern tubes. Wow. Back up topside.
Ah, the water taxi.
Girl needs some work, looks like.